Yeah, good morning, Chris and Gia. So this change of plea hearing here in federal court means that Chauvin could plead guilty to violating George Floyd's civil rights. That's what this federal charge is all about, allegedly violating Floyd's constitutional rights. And right now, as you said, Chauvin's plea is not guilty. So why potentially the change? Why would he want to do that? Well, as we all know, Chauvin was convicted of Floyd's murder in state court and is serving 22 and a half years in state prison. But the stakes in this federal case are much higher. If convicted on the federal charges, Chauvin could get life in prison or the death penalty. Former U.S. Attorney Tom Heffelfinger, who's not affiliated with this case, said Chauvin is likely pleading guilty to avoid that.
If he can reduce the exposure at sentencing and he can get an agreement that any time served will be served in a federal institution, those are two real advantages to Mr. Chauvin.
So a couple of other things here. One, Chauvin is still facing separate federal charges in a separate case alleging that he used excessive force against a 14-year-old back in 2017. We do not know yet whether he plans to change his plea in that case. Two, there are still the other three officers who are also facing federal charges along with Chauvin. What Chauvin does today could impact their outcome as well. We're going to dive a little bit more into that coming up in our next half hour.
A lot of potential outcomes on hand here. Thanks a lot, Jen.
Well, we are waking